If seen God's bow-legged too, he looks cross-eyed anyway.